Going through the front door, we have a coat hanging area on the left, and then kind of entrance hallway. Then here we have a bathroom and a bedroom, which will be a guest bedroom, ensuite. And back through the house, we have the living on the right here, which is a great big space, high ceiling, and another study room and the dining area.